Today we're going to be taking a look at the Goyojo GW192A thermal imaging camera. This is pretty slick. Along the back over here we have the product specifications and model number, UPC, all that good stuff. Oh, look at that. And it comes in a nice tin. Looks like maybe I'll find some mints in here. All right. And then the thermal imaging user's manual, definitely important to go through. Wow, it's so teeny tiny and cute. Let me go over this real quick. This is for the lightning port for Apple devices. And this will connect into here. And then it connects into here as well. Now this is an Android device and they will have support for it on iOS. They might have it already. I only have an Android device, so I can't tell you about that, but they have the adapters. And then we have the little teeny tiny camera. We can see Goyojo GW192A IR and the camera there. And then nothing much over here. Teeny tiny camera. All right, so on your Android phone in the Google Play Store, we'll go to search and we'll type in THG Start. And then we'll find this one right over here and we'll install. Then we'll open up the app and read this privacy information and click I agree or decline, whichever you prefer. And then we'll start now. So first off, I am going to, let's plug it in this way so we can see what we're doing. And I have a case, so hopefully that won't be an issue. There we go. I agree. So not an issue. And we'll go to okay here and agree. I like to choose when using the app and okay here. So here we can see my hand. So obviously that's going to be hot. Let's go to my PC real quick where I'm going to be using this the most. Inside of my PC looks all cool because it's got a liquid cooling unit. And then we look inside and then we can see where all the heat is going to be inside of the system. And well, there's nothing incredibly hot right now. And then if we wanted to take this to someone, we can just press this button down here. Take pictures, press this button over here, and then also take videos of everything we're looking at. So very impressive, and I will be looking a lot more into this and I am going to be using it for reviews. Now the PC is just where I'm going to be using this the most. It's gonna come in handy so that I can see if my CPU or my GPU, my power supply, my motherboard, anything is overheating. But this is just for me. For you, maybe you'll be using it for HVAC, for electrical, for plumbing, for automotive, mechanicals, just about anything, this will be perfect for you. It's got a 192 by 192 resolution, and this will detect temperatures anywhere between -4 degrees Fahrenheit and 752 degrees Fahrenheit. When you come back home after using it, you can just pop it back in here. You might want to save the instructions as well. Either pop it down here or under the foam, pop it back in there, put in your pocket, and you're done. This is Iggy with ThisBytesForYou again, showing you the Goyojo GW192A. Iggy with ThisBytesForYou up. See you guys.